Also breaking now, CBS 2 has learned the family of a teen killed by police plan to file a federal lawsuit tomorrow. 17-year-old Michael Elam Jr. was shot and killed by a CPD officer in February of this year. The family says he was shot multiple times in the back and was unarmed. CPD, at least initially, contradicted that, saying weapons were recovered. Elam's family is being represented by the attorney who represented the family of Laquan McDonald.